of Bay High School. I'm Jessa, and this is the Cougar Campus News. It's FFA week all this week with many activities scheduled, including today's lunch activity, Needle in a Haystack. Here's the FFA team with more information.
And for the lunch activity, we have Needle in a Haystack. You and your partner will pick a pool filled with straw. When instructed, you will look for a packet of gum. Once you find that packet of gum, the first person to blow a bubble wins.
And on Tuesday, we're having tacos for FFA members only. Don't forget to wear your camo.
On Wednesday, we will have the hay bale toss in the quad, so make sure to wear your Carhartt. On Thursday, we're playing Chuck the Chicken. And make sure to dress up in your blue and gold.
And Friday will be the FFR relay, so don't forget to dress like a real cowboy.
Hey Cougars, are you looking for something to do on Valentine's Day?
Well, do we have the solution for you. On Valentine's Day, February 14th, at lunch, certain teachers will have their rooms open for Valentine's Day trick-or-treating. Their rooms will be marked with this sign, so you know where the candy's at. See you then.
Hey Jordan, did you hear that prom will be on April 27th this year at the Coconut Grove in Santa Cruz?
Really? What's the theme?
I don't know, I haven't heard yet. Prom tickets will be sold starting February 14th at lunch in room A10 for $100. We'll be selling Wednesday through Friday every week.
And they'll be going up in price on March 1st to $110. So if you need any other information regarding the tickets, make sure you follow the Instagram for leadership.
As a reminder, Cougars, free math tutoring with Jay and Leo after school tomorrow. Stop by room G8 right after school if you need help in your math class. Now here's one reminder about the yearbook and baby pictures.
Hello. Hey seniors, I'm here to pitch that you all send your baby photos to your yearbook.
Seniors, send in your baby photos to your yearbook.
It would be okay with me if you sent some baby pictures to the yearbook.
Seniors, don't forget to turn in your baby photos to your book.
Send baby photos to your book.
Send baby photos to your book.
Send baby photos to your book. Seniors, send your baby photos to your book.
Seniors, send your baby photos to your book.
Seniors, send your baby photos to your book.
First, send your baby photos to your book.
Seniors, send in your baby photos to your book.
Send your baby photos to your book.
Send baby photos to your book.
Send baby pictures to the yearbook.
Send baby pictures to your book.
Send baby photos to your book.
Send baby photos to your book.
Please send your baby photos to your book. They'd love it very much.
The boys' varsity basketball team captured Bay League Championship with a dominant 77-37 win over league rival Jefferson last Wednesday in front of an energetic youth night crowd. Gio Gordino-Martin got the Cougars off to a big first half lead, scoring 11 out of his game high 18 points in the second quarter. Gavin Glynn had a dominant defensive performance to go along with 15 points and 3 assists. Asher Meehan added 13 points and Dom Fianzi chipped in 10 points. Then on Friday, the Cougars pulled out a 45-42 victory over Burlington. Owen Perez was a force all night and finished with 16 points and 6 rebounds. Asher Meehan also scored 16 points. Attention, all athletes with sports lockers in the boys' locker room. Please check in with Mr. Anderson this week at break or else your lock will be removed. Seniors that are no longer playing sports need to move out of the team room. JV baseball will be moving in for the spring season.
Well, the answer to our trivia question from last Wednesday was Steve Young. Yeah, Steve Young was the last 49er quarterback to guide the Niners to a Super Bowl victory way back in 1994. Congratulations to Mr. Santoni and his advisory period. They were the fastest answer. And a shout out to Mr. Damon's advisory class, the second fastest to reply. Now today we have a question sent in from Mr. Holden, and the category is former teacher trivia. Watch your email for the question from me and have a marvelous Monday out there. Half Moon Bay High School.